Yo, what is good, my anime people? Jesus. We are getting to a point now where what people were warning me about the show is coming to light a little bit, but fortunately, our main character has a different idea for his life, and not only does he know he's going down such a dark path that he doesn't want to just have loved ones, right? He doesn't want to have people almost holding him back in a way, I want to say, in the case of like, oh yeah, these loved ones are the ones that are maybe make me forget about my vengeance. Maybe they're the ones that will make me not want to get vengeance, right? If he finds love and finds something that, you know, makes lesser, like, crazier people, you know, stop what they're doing. And it's interesting just to see the way he's handling the situation from everybody. But now that he's back here with the girls of, you know, the animal girls, for some reason he's having someone else wake up with him at the end of the episode who we all know who she kind of is. Like, I have an idea who she is because I watched the show. And this is the same girl who pretty much gave him the heads up of how to use his abilities, ever since he was a small child. Now, for some reason, she is manifesting, so that's my guess, is maybe he's reached, like, a plateau of power, and she's, you know, because the show is called Spirit Awakening, and he hasn't awoken really anything besides the fact that he is someone else, you know, like someone else is also in his body, and they aren't really awakened either, because it's not like he's trying to live out his life, and this guy's trying to live out his life that he's been living, you know. So, yeah, it's getting to a point where stuff is kind of finally being explained, or at least showcased where they could go, which is good. Unfortunately, we're almost done with the season, so it's like, why couldn't this happen earlier? Regardless, I'm very curious to see what is the ending, right? Like, where do we leave off? Because we have no trail of his killer. We have no trail of information when it came down to where are we going to be going in the future of, you know, he's going to go back to his hometown. Maybe that's, I guess, where he's just going to go home and try to figure out more about the situation. But those people there hate him. So it's like, he's not really going to get all that correct answers, I feel, from people that were very happy he left, you know. So we'll see how it plays out. Hopefully you guys are having an amazing day, night, evening. I am your boy, the Anime G. I got to get out of here so I can get to work. But I will be posting to Twitter and IG, all everything. I posted all that stuff on there. So if you are on there and you follow me, just let me know where you followed me from first. And I'll probably follow you back because I want to see more posts of everything or hear from y'all. So take care. And I'll talk to you in the next one. Peace.